I had this Saturday ritual where every Saturday I would go to the flea markets and I would go through and like collect abandoned erotic pornography. I ended up finding this book. It was clearly something that this man carried around with him and inspired himself to, you know? Philadelphia's got censorship going on. They sent it to 3 printers and none of them wanted to print it because they said it was too obscene in nature.
Go, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.